Hello, if you're asking yourself each time when you learn something new, why it really exists, like for example, why do we need classes, why do we need loops, why they are constructed like that and so on, then you're in the right place because I will explain you everything the easiest possible way from the scratch. I believe that everyone has the ability to develop software if they are taught properly, and it's including you. I'm going to give you the context of each new concept I teach you, and after my course you will finally understand everything that you code. I would like to present you video course Java that has got over 60 lessons and it's over 9 hours of content, and it's also very well organized into 30 sections. It has got quizzes, exercises, and you might be asking now what you will know after this course. Well, you will know semantics of Java, which means meaning of words in Java. This is very important part, because if you have solid basics, it will allow you to create whatever you want. You will be fluent in Java language after this course, okay? And this is the most important part for every programmer if you want to create your own applications in future. You will understand things like variables, operators, conditional statements, methods, arrays, objects, loop. I will go through, for example, new features like lambda expressions from Java 8, error handling, exceptions, and you will know lots of things about object-oriented programming. And it's not like you will only know it, because I am not reading the good documentation. I will give you hints, I will tell you why something exists, why do we need inheritance, why do we need interfaces, how do we use them, when should we use them, and other things like that, okay? So this is not just, next course where somebody is reading the documentation. No, I am going to give you hints, I'm going to tell you when and why you should use something, why something is important for you, okay? So this is very different course, and you might be asking yourself, why should you choose my course, right? Here are some things that you can read about, but I will tell you also that I have enormous experience in teaching other people, and I do it, as you have probably already noticed, a bit different way. I always explain everything from scratch and I do not omit anything. If you do not believe me, then please go ahead and watch free preview videos. I even insist to watch free videos before buying anything. I'm sure that you will be satisfied with my course after completing it. And well, it's really, really cheap comparing to what you can achieve after this course. After this course, you will have knowledge and what is the most important ability to read Java language. If you know how to read Java libraries, you can then create whatever you want. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask. You can send me a message and I will respond as fast as possible. You can ask me about programming, but take in mind please that I am not doing homeworks, but I would be happy to give you hints. And you might be asking yourself what you should know before this course. Well, this empty page is suggesting that you do not need to know anything. So this can be your first language, it doesn't matter. It's for beginners, but also if you had programmed something in Java, it doesn't mean that it won't be useful, because I'm showing things that are rarely seen in, you know, places on the internet, because I'm giving you hints, I'm telling you why something really is important. If you know, if you are creating your programs and you don't know exactly what to do next and you're trying to copy code from some place, then it's wrong, right? You should create your code on your own most time when you, it should be easy for you. And that's what I'm trying to achieve in this course, okay? And you might be asking also yourself, who is this author, this person? Well, my name is Arkady Rudaczyk. As you can see, I have lots of experience in that matter. I am also author of many video courses. I really love teaching other people, okay? There are many comments. You can find them on my other courses or on the internet. I taught over 7,000 people on Udemy and many, many more in Poland. So, you know, this is 100% satisfaction guaranteed course. This is almost impossible to not be satisfied with this course. If you have any questions, just ask me. That's all in the lesson, and have a good day. I invite you to the next free preview lesson.